This summer, the New York Times tried to publish the authoritative list of President Trump's lies, all the lies that Donald Trump had told since taking the oath of office. There is, of course, a difference between an intentional, knowing lie and a mistake, something that was just said as a mistake. And so the Times had to choose what constitutes a Trump lie. The Times chose a very lenient definition of lie for Donald Trump. The Times lets him get away with what they call, quote, misleading statements and mild exaggerations and Trump's frequent imprecision with numbers, end quote. Even by that standard, the Times found that Donald Trump lies to a degree we've never seen before. In their new report, the Times found, quote, Trump is unlike any other modern president. He seems virtually indifferent to reality, often saying whatever helps him make the case he's trying to make. And here is just a small sample of the New York Times list of presidential lies, including the New York Times' correction of those lies.
I guess it was the biggest Electoral College win since Ronald Reagan. If you look at President Obama and other presidents, most of them didn't make calls. We have become an energy exporter for the first time ever. You all say it's non-binding. Like hell, it's non-binding.
The murder rate in our country is the highest it's been in 47 years, right?
Fake media goes, Donald Trump has changed his stance on China. I haven't changed my stance.
Your insurance companies have all fled the state of Iowa.
Believe me.
The New York Times report on the president's lies concludes, Trump is trying to make truth irrelevant. It is extremely damaging to democracy, and it's not an accident. It's core to his political strategy.